In light of this, there was a report that was just released that businesses are going to be closed starting January 1st, 2020. Let me share this with you. It says, the Maui News. Now, this is Maui, Hawaii. It says, Sunday, Holiday Ocean Business Band set. Now, what has Kanye been singing? Closed on Sunday, right? And not even a few months removed from him singing that song, we already have a report of closed on Sunday starting January the 1st, 2020. Listen, mayor says limits on activities at county beach parks like surfing classes will begin January the 1st. Commercial ocean activities at county beach parks will cease, meaning will stop, on Sundays and holidays beginning January the 1st, Maui County Mayor Michael Victorino announced Thursday. Now, here's the important thing to understand. Sunday law is going to start mild, you see? And it's, this one is a local law that is local to Maui, Hawaii. It's local. Now, you see how the laws can start out statewide and it can be implemented in a state? It goes on to mention 10 other parks that are going to be closed on Sunday. Now, Hawaii is a tourist attraction. People go there and spend time at the beach, right? And they partake in these activities on the beach. Now, all those beach activities will be closed on Sunday. Are we seeing this? So the Sunday laws, remember, they begin mild. Everything shut down on Sunday. And he said, it's here it quotes him saying, my hope is that our local children and families will be able to enjoy time together at the beach with more space and less crowds. Specific commercial activities affected by this action include businesses providing instruction for surfing, kayaking, scuba diving, windsurfing, kiteboarding, said county spokesman Chris Sugodono.
I need thee every hour, most gracious Lord. No tender voice like thine can peace afford. I need thee, oh, I need thee. Every hour I need thee. Oh, bless me now, my Savior.